pleased to show you what happened during the MYX visit here in the Philippines last August 25, 2011. Roll, roll, roll. Things that they've done in the studio. And now I'm on my way to Ensign Shangri-La to meet Kim Hyun Joong. Oh my gosh, I'm actually very nervous and excited at the same time. But I think I'll go for excited because I'm actually hosting the press con first. Tapos pagkatapos ng press con, dun na mangyari yung one-on-one interview. Okay, so this is my script for the press con later. I'm going through it now. I'm actually kind of nervous kasi hindi ko alam kung paano ko gagawin conversational yung script ko. And for some weird reason, mas lalo akong kinakabahan kapag ka maraming press na nanonood. And of course, marami rin mga fans na nandun. I'm sure alam naman natin ang effect ng K-pop dito sa Philippines. So I'm sure it's gonna be crazy and fun at the same time.
Oh. conference, and I must say, he's really something. He's really so nice, and he's so sweet, and he's very, very humble. In fact, actually, a lot of people were so restless because while I was hosting the press conference, sabi ng mga tao na he was on his way down from his room. So lahat ng tao kinikilig na kasi bababa na pala siya, ganyan. But the 5 minutes became 10 minutes and had 2 more minutes and 2 more minutes. So talagang na-prolong siya. So I had the chance to talk to the fans. Talagang of all ages, guys. I got to talk to a girl who's 5 years old and a lady who's a 74-year-old lady turning 75 the next day. Yun talaga yung klase ng appeal na nabibigay, na yung klase ng charisma na inaabot ni Kim Hyun Joong. Lahat ng tao na sa farm lang yun talaga. And then when he finally arrived in the press conference room, everyone was crazy. Talaga flashbulbs here and there. Ang dami-dami talagang mga nangyari. It became really crazy. Tapos, nag-start na yung press conference namin. Can I just say, ano nangyari sa face ko? Tunganga. Major tunganga moment. And I actually found it very funny kasi kinakabahan pa ako before I came up to the stage, diba? So talaga, I was trying to muster all the strength, all the energy that I, you know, that I needed for that one. Tapos, kinata ko ng stage, biglang may sumigaw at natao sa labas. So everyone started thinking that Kim Hyun Joong was already outside. So ako, kabang-kaba ako dito, nagsasabi ako ng feels ko, but anong nangyari sa mga tao? Walang nanonood sa akin na sila nandoon sa labas waiting for Kim Hyun Joong. So yung kaba ko, senseless. So I think ngayon, dapat na talaga akong kabahan kasi I'm really just about to meet Kim Hyun Joong. I'm close to hugging him and smelling him.
Don't you guys dare change that channel because we are going to show you my MYX exclusive interview with Kim Hyun Joong.